What's going on, guys? It's your boy Nizzy back with another high school league recap. Here we had week two, Bishop Carroll versus Forest Hills, Overwatch. Let's get right into game one here. Forest Hills coming out strong on Lee Jang Tower with Cade. You don't see this much. Baptiste getting play of the game, but here he is putting up a window for Flip Stingray to just do a fire strike and gets both support players. Unfortunate for the Bishop Carroll Huskies. Moving over here to game number two, over to Route 66, where Flip Stingray has now switched to DPS and just puts on a clinic here. He takes out both support players again, man. They just love to go for them. Taking out the monkey, that's three. Goes for the diva for four. And they're going to wrap up that series. Moving over to game number two, we had Somerset versus the Salisbury-Elk. And Arson Uwu of Somerset is going to get this one. Another Doomfist play on Liu Zhang Tower. This time taking out both support players with his ultimate. And all that's left is the poor Reinhardt, who is just going to get taken down. And for style points, let's do a little jump off the cliff here. A little 180. Moving over here to game number two. Somerset's going to take this highlight again. This time MJ Plays is just going to have the bomb of the century. Check this out. This gets all six members. All six. The best highlight you can get in Overwatch is a sextuple. There it is, folks. You've seen it. Fast forwarding here to another Symmetra play in the back line, teleporting onto the point, getting rid of that pirate ship, and deletes them. They're going to take the series 2-0 over the Salisbury Elk, and Forest Hills winning their series 2-0 over the Bishop Carroll Huskies. Here's your standings. Forest Hills 2-0 still on top. But it is very early in the season, obviously. We're moving into week three. Be prepared. We'll see you next time. I'm Nizzy.